So I am a doer. I love having a task in front of me, trying to figure out how to get it done and then completing it. It's probably one of the reasons I enjoy being an accountant so much. I'd be able to go through hundreds of tax returns in a year and then be able to dive right into the numbers and doing an audit. I would keep my head down and I would think about getting my kids from point A to point B or whatever it was. But being so focused on getting tasks done, I can so often overlook what's going on around me. And that's why this verse in Psalms really hit home to me recently. In Psalm 48:1, it says, "How great is the Lord, how deserving of praise, in the city of our God, which sits on his holy mountain." So in thinking of this verse, my mind immediately went to a vacation my kids and I and Chrissy, we took a couple years ago to Colorado. We were able to visit the Great Sand Dune National Park, and it was just absolutely extraordinary. We were surfing down these sand dunes and at the same time being able to look up and just see these absolutely magnificent and glorious mountains, the Rocky Mountains. It was so beautiful. But here's the thing, our God did that. He makes these beautiful and just majestic things. And we need to take time, we need to create margin where we're not taking these things for granted. But more importantly, we don't want to be taking him for granted because he's the maker of all this. And it's just so beautiful to really see. So let's take some time right now and pray to our God. Jesus, we just thank you for being the maker of all of this. We thank you for the beauty you put into this world and just ask you to help us to be able to just to take time and to just really revisit what you're doing here, what you've already done for us, because you are a God who's just so worthy of our praise. And we just thank you for all that you're doing for us and just ask you to help us to be thanking you in everything that we're doing, and that no matter whether we eat or drink, that we're giving you glory in everything we do. We love you so much, and we pray this in your son's name. Amen. Have a great rest of your day, guys.